get low when the whistle go. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode in Disney Magic Kingdoms. It's been a while, I know. What are we going to do today? That's actually a good question. First off, because I haven't logged in a while, my happiness is actually pretty sad. I don't even have happiness. I have sadness right now when it comes to my happiness meter. So I'm going to send everybody off really quickly on happiness quests that I can. So I have a couple over here. And then we're going to do what I've been putting off doing for like the past month, at least month, maybe month and a half, 2 months. And that is finally work on more of the Frozen character quests. We have this one with Hans chilling down here. We've had it for a while. Today, we're finally going to do that. And we're going to kind of see where that takes us. Maybe level up some of the Frozen characters, get them all like an even level and just see what happens. I don't know yet. We're going to dive in though and see what happens. The Corridors of Power send Hans to infiltrate Arendelle Rink. So we're going to hit, and we got to already level him up. Let's level up right now. It's only going to cost 91 gems. That's not terrible. So we'll do it really quickly. Yeah, we're just going to kind of see what happens today. We're going to work on the Frozen characters. That's my goal. And just see where the main story takes us. Hopefully this will unlock some stuff, because you guys let me know in the last video that there's not much left for the Mulan characters. So based off that, we're going to hope that Frozen gives us something, since this is the last thing before that Mulan event and I just never got to finish it. So we're going to send him off. We're going to have to just like watch him run all the way over there, and then we can finish it. So we're just going to watch him run. I'm Hans, I'm running away. I'm going to collect that really quickly though. And oh, I missed the potion. He had to be like on the exact opposite side. Like that's how it would be. Let's go ahead. Let's end that for 24 gems. There we go. Now let's see what's up. Well, that was a complete waste of time. Oh, I was offered a position at the castle, just not the one I was hoping for. I will be politely declining the job of sanitation assistant to the stable hand, junior grade. This kingdom's anti-corruption laws are really thorough. The Corridors of Power complete. We got something else. Sweet. I have spent my entire life trying to get anywhere near a throne room, and Queen Elsa just created one. An ice palace out of thin air, and she still managed to gain the people's trust, even after freezing the whole kingdom. I wonder if she has a secret hidden away somewhere in that palace, a magical way of winning the people to her side. I will be right back. I have an errand to run. Send Hans to search the palace for secrets. And we gotta give him a level 3 now. Okay. Go ahead, let's do that. Get him leveled up really quickly. There we go. There we go, Hans. There we go. Now you're level 3. Let's send you and your trouble on your way really quickly. Again, all the way over there. Now I gotta send him all the way back to the Ice Palace. Slowly but surely, he'll get there. And let's collect that. This is my killing time music, because I'm waiting for Hans to get to the Ice Palace. I don't even remember. There it is. Okay, now he can do his thing. Sorry, Hans. Quick little visit. A lot quicker than you expected. Empty. I should have known. Well, except for this note someone left on the throne. Elsa isn't a good ruler because of magic. It's because she's caring, smart, and finally accepts herself for who she is. P.S. You're a lying, predictable, weasel-faced toad, and I bet you don't even like sandwiches. Anna, you tell him. I'm pretty sure I know who this is from. What is she hiding? Complete. And I found a bronze chest. Cool. And that's, unfortunately, where we look like we're stuck for now. Can I, like, let me just burn through some characters and see if anyone has anything.
Always happy to be.
Make sure Elsa doesn't have anything. Anna didn't. So let me check and see if Elsa has any quests for us. No, it doesn't look like it. I should have looked to see if we could level her up any. Let me do a little investigating here. I have a bunch of Frozen characters. I can level up pretty much everyone. So let's see. Elsa is level 6. What's Anna at? Anna's level 6. Olaf is level 6. What about Hans? Or not Hans. Kristoff. Let's level him up really quickly. Let's go ahead and end that. He'll be at level 5 right now. I don't think Sven really affects anything because he was a gym character. So I doubt he's really going to affect the main storyline that much. So if that's the case, we're not going to worry about leveling him up. Same for Olaf. I really don't need to level him up, I feel like, either. Let's look through and kind of see. What's the next? So we need to get Anna and Elsa probably to level 7. Let's see if I can do that, I think. They were ready, right? So we can get Anna to level 7 really quickly. Let's go ahead and end that. So this might unlock something. If not, I'll check and see what Elsa has too. So let's go ahead and get Anna leveled up. Let's see what happens. Okay, I feel like though you really shouldn't have to level up the characters to get the quest unlocked. Usually it'll just tell you like, hey, you have to like do this. Like you have to get this character to this level now before you can do anything else. Let's go ahead. I'll buy just to see. I know it's a lot. Just to see if getting Elsa to level 7 too might do anything. But again, usually if there is a quest and you don't have to really like get the character at a certain level usually to unlock it. Usually it just happens and then it'll tell you you have to level the character up. So I'm not exactly... Wait, that was weird. I thought it meant like I could level up again somehow. So I don't know what to do. Well, this stinks. Again, I was hoping there's gonna be more to this, but I guess maybe we already did all of the other characters since Hans was the only thing left. That's just what it gave us. I really don't know, because now we can send her off on work together right here. But it really doesn't do anything. Here, let me try. Let's take Hans. Hans is level 3. Kristoff is level 5 now, right? Yeah. We'll take Hans, we'll spend it just to get him to level 5 to match up with Kristoff, and if nothing happens, then I really don't know what we can do. If anything, we're getting the characters leveled up, and I know that's something I need to start working on more because I have a ton of characters ready to level up, and just they're just sitting there. So I can get a lot more characters probably level 10 if I really wanted to. So we're just going to do this. It's about 1,000 gems to do this, so we're going to see. Maybe this unlocks, again, I don't think leveling up the characters directly unlocks anything. If you guys know... a lot of you are way farther ahead than me, so if you know anything about what I need to do, or if I'm just done, if I'm basically done with the game right now and there's nothing else, no quests I can do, please let me know in the comments down below. I would really appreciate that, because I don't want to just, like, keep trying to find new quests by leveling up characters if nothing happens. If anything, off camera, I can level up characters on my own, and then if something happens, I can film a video and let you guys know from there and go with that. So, on that, guys, I really, like, I know there's a shorter video, and it's been a long time since the last one, but there's really not... There's not a whole lot I can do right now. All the characters are leveling up and there's no quests available. So if you guys know if there's anything I can do right now to unlock any new quests, whether for the frozen characters or anything else, please let me know in the comments down below. I would really appreciate that. Because until then, I might be done. I really don't know. Again, please let me know in the comments down below. I know this is a shorter video, guys, and it's been a while, but I really don't have anything else I can put out right now with the game because I might be at the end. So again, please let me know, but I hope you did enjoy the video anyway. If you did, give it a thumbs up. That would be awesome. And if you're new to my channel, smack that subscribe button so you don't miss a thing. And guys, thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Again, let me know that in the comments down below. And as always, I will see you all in the next video. Later!